Stephen, who's the biggest joker in the Blues squad?
The biggest joke, Lewis Jones. Joker.
Who's the fastest in the team?
Matthew Morgan?
Yeah,
he's pretty quick.
If you could be stuck in the lift with one person, who would it be?
apart from my fiance, maybe Serena Williams, just to talk about it.
just to talk sport.
Yes.
Yeah, she's quite successful there.
What's your pet hate?
I hate my pet. my pet hate, not being tidy. So Macaulay Cook sits next to me in the changing room. His stuff's everywhere. So we've got a nice line at the moment, so you can't cross it.
Who would play you in a movie?
Will Smith.
Okay. Who in this squad has the worst habits? Macking and pass, really.
Yeah. It's a terrible habit, yeah. Macking and pass. Oh, he's on the wing a lot.
All right, we'll move on. Who's the toughest opponent to face?
I would have said Nick Williams, probably last year. Maybe Hadley Park, actually. He doesn't pass too much. He just runs for a 10, yeah. He does pass, but yeah, he's quite hard.
Really?
Yeah, he doesn't pass very well. And he carries hard, so yeah, probably him.
If you could have anyone's brain in the Blues, who would you have?
Oh, he's got a very, very smart man. Maybe George Early, he's quite well. Little talk. Northern guy.
George Early. Bradfire?
Bradfire, yeah, he's smart. He's smart on the way.
Matthew is streetwise for his money.
Yeah, he's very technically money. There's not many, mind.
What's the first rugby kit you owned?
I think it was a Scarlet's jersey, actually. Maybe in a Northampton Saints, but I remember my old man had the same one.
Really?
So he's a chick on good on Hendy, Hendy Park, matching the old man.
If you were a rugby player, what would you be?
A professional golf caddy.
Why?
Nice lifestyle and don't have to work too hard, snowy stuff.